students, I hope you are doing good. So today we're going to solve some real life applications in multiplication. Let's begin.
Real life applications of multiplication, class 5, exercise 3.4, page number 40. Question 1. A dealer buys 285 keyboards. Each keyboard cost him ₹665. How much does he pay? So, cost of one keyboard is ₹665. And we have to find the cost of 285 keyboards. So here we are multiplying to get the answer. Here is the solution. First statement, cost of one keyboard is equal to ₹665. Cost of 285 keyboards is equal to ₹665 multiplied by 285. Calculation is done in the rough column. Students, you all have to do the rough column on your notebook and do the calculation. So 665 multiplied by 285 gives 1,89,525. So the answer is ₹1,89,525. Don't forget to write rupees. Therefore, the cost of 285 keyboards is ₹1,89,525. Question 2. The cost of a mouse is ₹257. What is the cost of 352 mice? So here, the cost of one mouse is ₹257. And they are asking us to find the cost of 352 mice. So here we are multiplying and we will get the answer. Solution. First statement. Cost of one mouse is equal to ₹257. Cost of 352 mice is equal to ₹257 multiplied by 352. So we multiply 257 by 352, we get 90,464 is equal to ₹90,464. And the final statement, therefore, the cost of 352 mice is ₹90,464. Question 3. A canning factory turns out 568 bottles of jam in a day. How many bottles will be produced in 297 working days? So in one day, the factory turns out 568 bottles of jam. We have to find how many bottles of jam will be produced in 297 working days. Here is the solution. First statement. Number of bottles produced in a day is equal to 568. We have to find number of bottles produced in 297 days is equal to 586 multiplied by 297. We get 1,68,696 after multiplying. And the final statement, therefore, number of jam bottles produced in factory is equal to 1,68,696. Question 4. There are 520 students in a primary school. Each student pays ₹155 per month as tuition fee. What is the total amount of tuition fee paid per month? So, there are 520 students in a school and every child pays ₹155 per month. We have to find the total amount of tuition fee paid per month. So, here also we are multiplying and we will get the answer. Here is the solution. amount paid by one student. It is rupees 155. Second statement, amount paid by 520 students is equal to rupees 155 multiplied by 520. And after the calculation, we get 80,600. So is equal to rupees 80,600. And the final statement, therefore, total amount of tuition fee paid per month is rupees 80,600. Question 6. A group of 350 people took a train from Mumbai to Pune. Each person spent rupees 590 on the train ticket. What was the total amount spent by the group? So here, there were 350 people on a train and each person paid rupees 590. And the question asked is, we have to find the total amount spent by all 350 people. Okay, now here is the solution. Money spent by one person is equal to, it is rupees 590. Money spent by 350 people is equal to, yes, rupees 590 multiplied by 350. And after the calculation, we get 2,06,500 is equal to rupees 2,06,500. And the final statement, therefore, the total amount spent by the group is equal to rupees 2,06,500. Question 8. 950 bags of cement are needed to build a house. How many bags of cement are needed to build 435 such houses? So here, to build one house, 950 bags of cement were needed. Now, to build 435 such houses, how many bags of cement will be required? Here is the solution. Number of cement bags for one house is equal to 950. Number of cement bags for 435 houses is equal to 950 multiplied by 435. And after the calculation, we get 4,13,250. And the final statement, therefore, the total number of cement bags needed to build 435 houses is 4,13,250. Question 10. Meena makes 450 paper bags in a day in her factory. How many paper bags can she make in 365 days? So in one day, she could make 450 paper bags. So she is working for 365 days. So how many paper bags will she make? We have to find out. Here is the solution. Number of paper bags made in one day is equal to 450. Second statement, number of paper bags made in 365 days is equal to 450 multiplied by 365. 450 multiplied by 365 gives 1,64,250. And the final statement, therefore, total number of paper bags Meena can make in 365 days is 1,64,250. Students, please copy all these problems on your notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.